As I went walking one morning in May, I spied a young couple so fondly did stray. And one was a young maid, so sweet and so fair, and the other one was a soldier in the brave grenadier. And this is the chorus. And they kiss so sweet and comforting as they clung to each other. They went on in along the road like sister and brother. They went on in along the road till they came to a stream. And they both sat down together, loved to hear the Nightingale sing. Then out of his knapsack he drew a fine fiddle, and he played us such merry tunes you ever did hear. And he played us such merry tunes that the valleys did ring, and they both sat down together, loved to hear the Nightingale sing. And they kissed so sweet and comforting as they clung to each other. They went on and on along the road like sister and brother. They went on and on along the road till they came to a stream. And they both sat down together, loved to hear the Nightingale sing. And then says the fair maid, will you marry me? Oh no, said the soldier, however could that be? For I have my own wife at home in my own country, and she is the prettiest little thing that you ever did see. And they kiss so sweet and comforting as they clung to each other. They went arm in arm along the road like sister and brother. They went arm in arm along the road till they came to a stream. And they both sat down together, loved to hear the Nightingale sing. Oh, I'm off to India for 7 long years, drinking wines and strong whiskies instead of strong beers. And if ever I return again, it will be in the spring, and we'll both sit down together, love to hear the Nightingale sing. And they kiss so sweet and comforting as they clung to each other. They went arm in arm along the road like sister and brother. They went arm in arm along the road till they came to a stream. And they both sat down together, loved to hear the Nightingale sing. And they both sat down together to hear the Nightingale sing.